this is the first jumping off place for a story that centers itself around the submarine. We'll have the sub-sequence here, and then we'll have it again in two other places.
So in order to get this shoot ready, we ended up packing over 3,500 pounds of gear to bring down to Costa Rica and put on board the Argo, a 140-foot ship. It has a platform behind it with an A-frame, which means that with this A-frame, you can house this 15,000-pound submarine called the Deep Sea.
What we're trying to do is bring awareness to the public about the plight of the ocean and the need to pay attention to it more.
We decided to bring a IMAX 2D camera called the Mark II. It weighs about 85 to 100 pounds with a magazine that holds an 1,000-foot roll of IMAX film. And then we also brought the 3D digital red Epic camera. And that camera, all in with the equipment around it, weighs around 75 pounds. We also brought an Epic camera in an underwater housing, and DJ Roller is filming with that system the submarine as it goes down 1,000 feet. So he'll be able to go down with it and track it to about 200 feet and then watch it go down farther and farther and farther into the abyss. There's always challenges when it comes to making an IMAX film. Making sure that you can get that A-plus shot in the submarine. It's a decent sized sub, but it's still small. We've had to put a 500-foot magazine in there so that it could accommodate and be able to fit inside the sub. So instead of having 3 minutes of filming in the sub, we have a minute and a half.
We'll have 40 different spots in all five oceans covered with this movie. We're trying to bring a continuum of brilliant filmmaking and storytelling to people across the planet.